Weekend is almost here, but before your social calendar fills up, it's time to check out our Where Yet magazine six picks. Here's anchor Melanie Abair.
Each week we team up with Where Yet magazine for six picks for your weekend entertainment. We're joined now by Josh Danzig. You recognize this guy. He is, of course, the publisher of Where Yet magazine. And up first on our list, one of my all-time favorite movies, Steel Magnolias.
Yes. Steel Magnolias, it's a wonderful play and movie, of course. That's going to be showing at Le Petit Theater starting on the 21st. They'll be having showtimes at 8:30 on Thursday through Sunday and then matinees on Saturday at 2 and 6:30. It is a wonderful play, wonderful story. If you've not seen it, definitely worth checking out.
And number two on the list, the opera at the Mahalia Jackson Theater.
Yes, Giuseppe Verdi's Messa del Requiem. This is a fantastic opera. It has been changed. It's now Friday and Saturday, 8 o'clock both nights. They have canceled the Sunday matinee due to the Saints game.
Pick number three, Josh, cannot possibly be a surprise for anybody. The Saints taking on the Vikings.
Of course. Speaking of the Saints game, we are four quarters away from going to the Super Bowl. The whole city, I'm sure, is going to be watching, if not at the game, at the Dome, Sunday at 5:30. It should be quite an evening.
Yeah, what a blast. Kickoff is at, again, 5:30. And let's take a look at the rest of our Where Yet magazine six picks. Tulane men's basketball is hosting East Carolina, I should say. Peanut Butter Wolf live at the Metropolitan. And Andrew Duhon live at Dino's Bar and Grill. To find out more about these events and more, log on to WDSU.com and click on the entertainment section. Or, of course, you can pick up this month's edition of Where Yet magazine. Again, thanks to Josh Danzig and the folks over at Where Yet. And go Saints!